Good evening. We start tonight with the end of an Erie landmark whose time, according to PennDOT and the city of Erie, has come.
After years of intense debate over whether or not it should be saved, the demolition of the McBride Viaduct is now underway. Ron Hillier joins us now live from in front of the viaduct with more on exactly what's happening there. Ron?
Jill, Sean, as was said, the McBride Viaduct has stood here for 8 decades. It has stood here as a way to bridge over the communities, the bridge over the trail, the train tracks that stand over there. And now, when a person comes here today, they're met by gates blocking access and the beginning of the end for this landmark to some people. The McBride Viaduct has stood here for 8 decades. Work to demolish the McBride Viaduct is now underway, and it's been closed to vehicular traffic since 2010. PennDOT closed the bridge to pedestrians and all activity earlier this month. Swain Construction Company was awarded the $1.5 million contract to tear it down, but that process had been delayed. But advocacy group Erie CPR filed a lawsuit in April, and now that lawsuit has been dismissed, and PennDOT says they can proceed with work.
The only part of the contract that's left at this point is the demolition of the bridge, and then some minor work that they'll do once that demolition is complete, just to kind of keep the area.
Now, PennDOT says they expect that work to continue sometime through the end of January. They